Hey, Poppy, tonight's the night. Are you ready to party?
You bet! Can't wait to watch you play. It's time for the world to meet our newest DJ.
Oh, you gotta check out my set list. I've been counting the days for this festival. Our last one was so long ago.
Yeah, 2 days feels like an eternity. It's time to put your hair up and have fun. I've gotta run, but aren't you forgetting something?
My headphones! Thanks, Queen Poppy. You're the best.
Hey, where would we be without music, huh?
Especially you.
See you at the festival.
Let's do this. It's party time!
hope you love water, because now's the time to go all in.
I know you're used to running the streams with your flow, but this time, just let it go.
Hey, your tracks might be the hot stuff, but nothing beats Pepper. Give it a try if you need a boost.
If it isn't our star, I can't wait to hear your stuff today.
Hey, look, it's the DJ. I bet you know your way around those turntables, but can you handle the dance floor? You know the deal. If a troll wants in, they have to earn it by showing their best moves, like this. Well, not exactly like this, but you get it.
Poppy, no. We're not doing this again. You know we can't trust him. He needs to go.
Don't be so hard on him, Branch. Look at Chaz. He's so sad.
It's true, Queen Poppy. I've been through so much, and things appear to have taken a turn. Yes, I'm still so very charming, but the power of smooth jazz no longer runs deep within me. My love of jazz, I think it's gone.
Aww.
Cut the smooth operator talk, Chaz. What are you really up to this time?
I'm glad you asked. I'm looking for jazzpiration. I'm looking for my new muse. And your festival is it. Amazing music and talented artists. Why, it's exactly what I need to get back my confidence and play an even smoother jazz.
Can you believe this nonsense? This is a terrible idea. You do remember what he did to us, right?
Come on, Branch. Everyone deserves a second chance.
More like 22nd chance.
Fantastic. I knew you'd understand, Queen Poppy. Thank you, friends. This'll be something special.
Wow, now that was unexpected. Come on, hurry up. Show me what you've got so we can go check this party out.
Thank you.
Time to shine.
The greater the pressure,
the brighter the diamond.
Hey, Chaz, I got an idea.
Uh-oh, I know that look.
Why don't you play on stage? Look at this crowd. Feel this energy. With them rooting for you, I know you'll find your spark again.
Do you really think so? I'm not sure.
Hey, Poppy, what are you doing?
Go on, Chaz. Give it a try. I know you can do it.
Ew.
Hmm. Chaz. I think I can help. What if we play together? I can remix your tune and we...
Remix? Thank you, my fellow musician. But that's not how smooth jazz works. It would ruin my mesmerizing solo.
Oh, sure. Do your thing. Never mind me. I'll just get back to my DJing. Is there anything else we can do to help, Chaz?
You know, Queen Poppy, if only I could amplify my sax.
Say no more. Let's use our speakers.
Poppy, I don't think that's a good...
Done! Third time's the charm. Behold the smooth tunes of sweet Lady Jazz. Fantastic. It works. How interesting. I already knew smooth jazz had no effect on children. Too young to appreciate its harmonious splendor, but you, what makes you so special? Oh, I see your headphones spin. But it doesn't matter. Soon enough, everyone will become part of my Jazztopia. Even you.
What the? Jazz what?
Grab every single troll who's incapable of enjoying the marvel of smooth jazz.
Take it back. Save me! Save me!
Well done, but we've still got a lot of work to do. Grab all the equipment and put it in the smooth mobile. I cannot wait to get started on my wondrous Chaz box. A Chaz box that will help bring the smooth sound of jazz to everyone and everywhere.
Now there's a Chaz box too. What the heck is a Chaz box?